A big ship is catching up to us.
Quit gawking, that's a pirate ship! It's going to ram us! Hold on tight!
Sora, you lazy bum. That felt good.
I didn't think you'd come, Sora. Good to see you again.
Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Are they that important to you? More important than old friends? Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Kairi!
That's right. While you were off goofing around, I finally found her.
Not so fast! No shenanigans aboard my vessel, boy.
Riku, why are you siding with the Heartless?
The Heartless obey me now, Sora. Now I have nothing to fear.
You're stupid! Sooner or later, they'll swallow your heart!
Not a chance. My heart's too strong.
Riku!
I've picked up a few other tricks as well. Like this, for instance. You can go see your friends now.
Ah!
Let's get underway already. And keep Sora away from Kairi until we're ready to land.
That scurvy brat thinks he can order me around.
What shall we do, Captain Hook?
Nothing! The hold is crawling with Heartless. Let them keep an eye on the brats.
But, Captain, you know who is also down...
Shh! Did you hear that, Smee? Oh, that dreadful sound.
No, Captain.
Are you quite sure? Did I imagine it? Oh, my poor nerves.
You don't say.
Yeah, it was definitely Kairi. I finally found her.
All right. Yep. Then let's go up and talk to her.
Yeah.
Sounds great. Okay, but first, how about you laugh?
Oh, sorry.
How you doing there? Looking for a way out?
Who are you?
I'm the answer to your prayers. Okay then, fine, have it your way.
But you're stuck in here too, aren't you?
Huh, nope, I'm just waiting for someone.
Who?
Tinkerbell, what took you so long? Great job, so you found Wendy? Hold on, there was another girl there too? Are you crazy? There's no way I'm gonna leave Wendy there.
She must be pretty jealous.
Come on, Tink. Open up the door. I'm Peter Pan.
I'm Sora.
Okay, we're in this together, but only till we find Wendy.
Yeah, you don't get the privilege of being in my party. I fucking hate Peter Pan. And that's why this is like one of my least favorite worlds. And I'm actually going to save. I usually don't do this, but... Where can I save? Okay, what... I have to remember what's... Okay, this is the scrapped recording. This is the recording before the scrapped recording. This is the last recording. So I can overwrite this one. I could overwrite the scrapped one, too. The scrapped one is like, we should be at like level 37 by the time we're done here, and I think we might be even at closer to level 38. But we'll find out, I guess. But yeah, I despise Peter Pan. I just hate him. I don't like him at all. I love Tinkerbell, though. Tinkerbell's fucking, like, the best. Tinks, like, I don't know. I don't have the words right now to describe how much I love Tink, but Tink's awesome. Like, you know when they gave Tinkerbell her own movies? I love those movies. God damn it, I went in the door again. I didn't want to do that. Okay, we're just gonna, because I don't want to fight the same Heartless like a million times and a half. I'm gonna fight enough so that we can like get through here. See what I mean? You know, just like, we can Sonic Thrust! I don't even know how that's blasting, but no. Do we not have Yellow Trinity? We must not. Okay, I'll believe it. But this isn't Naruto, so, you know. How did I? What? See, Sora's starting to learn how to swing a key. I'm not even quite sure how to swing a key. Yeah, there was nothing to even worry about attacking there. I want to point out, Peter Pan is one of the situations where, one of the storylines where I like the villain more than the main character. Unless the villain is the main character, in which case this complicates things. Okay, I like the villain more than the hero. Yeah. Unless it's something like Megamind, where like, the bad guy is the good guy. Which was, like, really, like, mind-boggling. I thought it was cool. But, like, finally, the bad guy gets some, you know, service. Yeah, big service. Gets some big service! Yes, that was a reference to a Maryland Nuzlocke. Because Maryland Nuzlockes are awesome. Okay, so we're just gonna rave. We're gonna have a rave party. We didn't do much raving in Atlantica because it wouldn't let us rave in Atlantica, which is really dumb, by the way. So we're gonna rave a whole crap ton here on Captain Hook's boat. This is actually counted as Neverland, which makes absolutely no sense to me because the boat picked us up in the middle of the lanes. It's not the lanes between in this game. The gummy route. It's not the lanes between in this game. Lanes between is in Birth by Sleep. You need Keyblade armor and a Keyblade glider to access the lanes between. Which I want to see Sora and maybe, I guess, Riku too. Because Riku's badass. That's spoilers. I didn't say that. Maybe Riku should get a Keyblade. That'd be cool, right?
Riku should totally get a Keyblade.
I didn't say shit. You have no proof of what train of thought I was going on. Maybe I was implying that Riku should get a Keyblade, not that Riku does get a Keyblade. Because he doesn't. That's right, he doesn't. Everything you think you know about Kingdom Hearts is a lie. Everything I tell you about Kingdom Hearts is, well, probably a lie. That's not true. I have legit hypotheses. You can believe it.
So, how come you can fly?
Anyone can fly. You want to try? Aw, haven't you cooled off yet, Tink? Just a little bit of pixie dust. There, now you can fly.
What? So Wendy's not one of the chosen ones?
There are seven, supposedly. And Maleficent says she's not one of them. Hoist anchor as soon as possible. Leave all the dead weight behind, including her.
After the trouble of capturing her? And why those seven? What is Maleficent planning anyway?
Who knows? As long as it means getting Kairi's heart back, I couldn't care less.
You're wasting your time.
The Heartless have devoured that girl's heart. I'll stake me other hand, it's lost forever.
I will find it, no matter what.
Captain?
What?
The prisoners have escaped. What's more, Peter Pan is with them.
Blast that Peter Pan. All right, then. Bring the hostage to me cabin, Smee. Hop to it.
What is it, Tink?
Peter? Peter Pan?
Wendy!
Please, hurry! The pirates are coming!
What? I'll be right up there. Just hold on!
Wendy?
Yes?
Is there another girl in there with you?
Oh, why, yes. But she seems to be asleep. She hasn't budged an inch.
Kairi? Kairi!
Hey, let's get up there.